Annyeonghaseyo mga chinggu. Welcome po sa Wikang Korea. Ako po si Japex, isang EPS worker dito sa South Korea. At gusto ko lang pong mag-share ng aking natutunan tungkol sa Korean language. Lesson 15, pagbigay at pagtanggap. Atin muna pong simulan sa mga vocabulary words. Chona, phone or phone call. Chona pono, phone number. Kut, flowers. Kujumal, alay. Konyang, just or just because. Pali, quickly or hurry up. Meeting, meeting. Then, ito naman po ang mga action verbs. Ito po ang the form at ito naman po ang basic form. At ito yung type niya. So, pata, basic form is pada, to receive or to get. Ito ay regular verb. Then, chuda, basic form is cho, to give. Regular verb. Chonada, basic form is chonahe, to make a phone call. Ito ay hada verb. Alda, basic form is ara, to know. Regular verb. Muruda, basic form is mula, to not know. To ay ru, irregular verb. So, isa-isahin po natin ito at gamitin natin sa pangusap. Unahin po natin itong pata. Basic form is pada, to receive or to get. Tinanggal yun da. Last vowel is a, then mayroong pachim, kaya nilagyan ng a. Pada, yun ang basic form niya. Object marker na ul or rule ang ating gagamitin sa mga bagay na ating makukuha. So, ul, pag mayroong pachim or final consonant, then rule, kapag walang pachim or final consonant, yung vowel, yung last niya. So, example sentences. Christmas sue sumurul mani padul kuyayo. Christmas sue sumurul mani padul kuyayo. I will get many presents on Christmas. Christmas is Christmas. Time marker na e. Then, sumul is present or presents. Object marker na ul. Sumurul. Then, money. Many. Then, padul kuyayo. Future tense. Nilagyan ng ul then kuyayo. Ul dahil mayroong pachim or final consonant. Padul kuyayo. Will get. Christmas we sunmurul mani padul kuyayo. I will get many presents on Christmas. Kuchul pada sayo. Kuchul pada sayo. I receive flowers. So, kut is flowers, then object marker na ul. Pada sayo. Dito naman ay past tense. May sangsiyut, then o. Pada sayo. Receive. Kuchul pada sayo. I receive flowers. Dito naman po tayo sa chuda, to give. So, chuda, basic form is cho. Tinanggal yung da, then last vowel is u, kaya nilagyan ng o, cho. Then ito ding chuda, yung ginamit natin na verb na napag-aralan natin sa lesson 9 sa paghingi ng isang bagay, yung chuseyo, please give. Object marker din ang ating gagamitin sa mga bagay na ating ibibigay. So, halimbawa ng mga pangusap. 크리스마스에 선물을 많이 줄 거예요. 크리스마스에 선물을 많이 줄 거예요. I will give many presents on Christmas. So, Christmas is Christmas, time marker na eh. Then, 선물, presents, object marker na ul, 선물, then money, many, then 줄 거예요. Dito naman ay future tense, will give. Nilagyan ng real, then koyayo. Kasi walang patchem or final consonant. Yung chu, last vowel niya is u. Chul koyayo. Will give. Krismaswe sunmurul mani chul koyayo. I will give many presents on Christmas. Tonul chosoyo. Tonul chosoyo. I gave money. So, ton is money. Object marker na ul. Tonul. Then, chosoyo. Past tense. May sangsiyot. Then, o. Yung basic form na cho, nilagyan ng sangsiyot. Then, o. Chosoyo. Give. Tonul, chosoyo. I gave money. Then, dito naman po tayo sa chonahada. Basic form is chonahe. To make a phone call. So, tinanggal yung da. Then, itong ha, ginawang he. Chona he. So, ito ay gagamitin natin sa kung tayo itatawag sa telepono. Hindi yung pagsagot sa tawag. So, example sentences. Chona he soyo. Chona he soyo. I called. So, yung basic form na chona he, nilagyan ng sangsiyot, then o. Then, yo. Chonahe soyo. I called. Neil chonahal koyayo. Neil chonahal koyayo. I will call tomorrow. So, neil is tomorrow, then chonahal koyayo. So, ito namang stem na chonaha, nilagyan ng Riul, then koyayo. Riul kasi walang patchem or final consonant. Dahil yung chona ha ay nagtapos sa vowel itong ha. Add riul, then koyayo. Chona hal koyayo. Will call. Neil chona hal koyayo. I will call tomorrow. So, pag naman gagamitin sa pangungusap yung sasagutin mo ang tawag, yung patta ang ating sasabihin, yung to receive, na ang basic form is pada. O kaya yung uda, to come, na ang basic form is wa. Hindi yung tetaphada ha, yung to answer. Tetape. Hindi yung tetape ha. So, example sentences. Chona rul, pada soyo. Chona rule, pada soyo. I answered the phone. So, chona is phone. Object marker na rule. Chona rule. Then, pada soyo. Receive. Kung literal na itatranslate nyo. Dito, answered ang nakalagay. Parang sinasabi na, I receive a phone call. Or dito, I answered the phone. So, ganun po. Chona rule, pada soyo. I receive a phone call or I answer the phone. Chona ga wa soyo. Chona ga wa soyo. A phone call came. So, dito, chona, phone call. Then, subject marker na ga, chona ga, then wa soyo. Past tense, yung basic form na wa, may sangsiyot din o. Wasoyo. Came. Chonwaga wasoyo. Upon call, came. So, yon yung pagsagot sa telepono. Then, dito naman tayo sa alda. Basic form is ara, tunog. Tatanggalin yun da. Last vowel is a. Mayroong final consonant. Kaya nilagyan ng a. Ara. So, yung mga bagay na alam natin ay object marker din ang ating gagamitin. Itong ALDA ay napag-aralan na rin natin sa mga nakaraang lesson. Kung inyo pong natatandaan, ang polite version po ng ALDA ay yung phrase na algisunida. So, halimbawa ng mga pangusap. Arayo. Arayo. I know. So, yung basic form na ara, lalagyan mo lang ng yo. Arayo. I know. Arasoyo. Arasoyo. I have understood. Got it or okay. Mga naintindihan ko na po. So, yung basic form na ara, lalagyan mo lang ng sangsihut. Then, o. Then, yo. Para maging past tense. Arasoyo. Naiintindihan ko na po. Or, I have understood. Got it or okay. Sonsing nime, irumul, arayo. Sonsing nime, irumul, arayo. Do you know teacher's name? So, sonsing nime is teacher's, irum is name, object marker na ul. Sonsing nime, irumul, teacher's name. Or, sonsing nime, irum. Then, arayo. No. Sonsing nime, irumul, arayo. Do you know teacher's name? Then, dito naman po tayo sa moruda. Basic form is mula, to not know. So, tatanggalin yun da. Then, may naunang vowel na o. Sabi sa basic rule number 5, na napag-aralan na rin natin noong mga nakaraang lesson sa pagkukonjugate ng basic form, nasa rule number 5 siya. Pag may naunang vowel na o, itong last vowel na u gagawing a. So magiging mora. Dahil nga ito ay isang ru irregular verb, bago magra, lalagyan mo muna ng riul. Kaya naging mola. So halimbawa ng mga pangusap. Mulayo. Mulayo. I don't know. So itong basic form na mula, lalagyan mo lang ng yo. Mulayo. I don't know. Mula suyo. Mula suyo. So itong basic form na mula, lalagyan mo lang ng sangsiyot then o. Past tense. Didn't know. Mula suyo. I didn't know. Sonsing nime irumul mula suyo. Sonsing nime irumul mula suyo. I didn't know teacher's name. Sonsing nime is teacher's then irum. Name, object marker na ul. Sonsing nime irumul teacher's name or sonsing nime irum then mula suyo. Didn't know. Sonsing nime irumul mula suyo. I didn't know teacher's name. Then dito naman po tayo sa giving markers na hante and ege or to. Ito yung marker na ilalagay nyo sa taong inyong bibigyan or binigyan. So itong ege, madalas ito ay sa nakasulat. Then itong hante, ito yung karaniwang ginagamit sa pagsasalita. So example sentences. Chingo hante tunul chosoyo. Chingo hante tunul chosoyo. I gave money to a friend. So, chingu is friend, hante, to, chingu hante, to a friend, ton, money, object marker na ul, tonul, then cho soyo. Itong basic form na cho, nilagyan ng sangsiyut, then o, then yo. Past tense, gave, chingu hante, tonul, cho soyo. I gave money to a friend. Namja chinguhante to kul chul koyayo. Namja chinguhante to kul chul koyayo. I will give rice cakes to my boyfriend. So namja chingu is boyfriend, then hante to. Namja chinguhante to my boyfriend, then tok is rice cakes or rice cake, then object marker na ul, tokul, then chul kuyayo. Future tense, itong stem na chu, nilagyan ng riul, then kuyayo, chul kuyayo. Will give, namja chinguhante, tokul chul kuyayo. I will give rice cakes to my boyfriend. Chabujege sonmurul chosoyo. Chabujege sonmurul chosoyo. I gave a present to my father. So che is my, then abuji, father, then ege, to. Che abuji ege, to my father, then sonmul, present. Object marker na ul, son murul, then cho soyo. Itong basic form na cho, nilagyan ng sangsuyot, then o, cho soyo or cho so. Gave, past tense. Che abujege, son murul, cho soyo. I gave a present to my father. Songsing nemege, sagwarul, cho soyo. Songsing nemege, sagwarul, cho soyo. I gave an apple to my teacher. So, something name is teacher, then ege, to. Something name ege, to my teacher, then sagwa is apple. Object marker na rule, sagwa rule, then chosoyo. Past tense ulit, gave. Something name ege, sagwa rule, chosoyo. I gave an apple to my teacher. Then, dito naman po tayo sa receiving markers na hanteso and egeso. From. Ito pong egeso, kadalasan ay nakasulat. At itong hanteso, ito yung madalas na sinasabi sa pakikipag-usap. So, example sentences. Chingo hanteso, tonul padsoyo. Chingo hanteso, tonul padsoyo. I received money from a friend. So, chingu is friend, then hanteso, from, chingu hanteso, from a friend, then ton is money, object marker na ul, tonul, then padasoyo. Past tense, yung basic form na pada, nilagyan ng sangsiyut, then o, padaso or padasoyo, receive, chingu hanteso, tonul padasoyo. I received money from a friend. Namja chinguhante so tokul padul koyayo. Namja chinguhante so tokul padul koyayo. I will get rice cakes from my boyfriend. So namja chingu is boyfriend, then hante so from. Namja chinguhante so from my boyfriend, then tok is rice cakes, object marker na ul. Talk cool, then padul koyayo. Future tense. Itong stem na bat, nilagyan ng ul koyayo. Kasi mayroong pachim, kaya ul koyayo. Padul koyayo. Will get. Namja chingu hanteso, talk cool, padul koyayo. I will get rice cakes from my boyfriend. Che abujege so son murul pada soyo. Che abujege so son murul pada soyo. I receive a present from my father. So che is my, then abuji is father, then egeso from. Che abuji egeso from my father, then son mul is present, object marker na ul, son murul, then pada soyo. Past tense, receive. Che abujege so son murul padasoyo. I receive a present from my father. Songsing nimege so sagwarul padasoyo. Songsing nimege so sagwarul padasoyo. I receive an apple from my teacher. So songsing nim is teacher, then egeso from. Songsing nimege so from my teacher. Then sagwa is apple, object marker na rule, sagwa rule, then patasoyo. past tense, receive. So sing ni megeso sa gurul pada soyo. I receive an apple from my teacher. So sana po ay may natutunan kayo sa lesson natin ngayon. At susunod naman po nating lesson, atin naman mong pag-aaralan ang casual form o yung tinatawag sa Korean na panmal. So please subscribe to this channel lang po and please click the bell button para ma-update po kayo kung may bago po akong upload ng mga videos. Maraming pong salamat at God bless po sa ating lahat.